This is the histological appearance of scabies. Scabies is caused by infestation by a mite called Sarcoptes scabii. Transmission is by close physical contact, and the female mite burrows into the corneal layer of the skin, leaving eggs and faeces on its way through the tunnel. The parts of the body particularly affected by scabies include the webs of skin between the fingers, the palms, the folds of skin under the breasts, and the genital area. Sometimes the linear tracts produced by the scabies mites burrowing through the skin may be seen, and occasionally the mite may be present at the head of the tract. The typical skin lesion caused by scabies is an itchy papulovesical rash, and this is due to an allergic reaction to mite faeces. Demonstration of the presence of scabies in a skin biopsy or skin shave is diagnostic. The mite is located in a subcorneal burrow, and it produces an eosinophilic inflammatory reaction that is present in the epidermis and underlying dermis, and this is what causes the itching in scabies. The term Norwegian scabies does not refer to a Scandinavian species of scabies, but it is a condition also known as crusted scabies due to extensive infestation by scabies in debilitated and immunocompromised patients. This is a low power view of a skin biopsy containing scabies. The obvious abnormality is the hole in the epidermis at the centre of the picture, and this is the tunnel containing a mite. And here you can see the corpse of the scabies mite lying in the tunnel that it has created. To the left of the tunnel you can see a collection of eosinophil polymorphs in the epidermis extending into the dermis, and it is these that cause the itching associated with scabies.